Real estate giants show off Bugatti Veyron super unique goods that attract supercar fans. Manny Kochpin, a real estate giant born in Iran but living in California, is also a star in the global supercar village thanks to the collection of massive, expensive, and many rare cars. After flaunting his new set of 5 Mercedes SLR McLaren, he continues to reveal another interesting piece that has just been added to his collection, the Bugatti Veyron Grand Sport Roadster Vitesse Rembrandt. Although the original Veyron has begun to overshadow the glory of newer Bugatti models such as Chiron, Devo, and recently La Voiture Noire, the rare configuration of the supercar that has won the title of the fastest in the world, it is still extremely special and sought after wherever possible. Back to the main topic, the Veyron Grand Sport Roadster Rembrandt, as its name suggests, is a model that honors the brother of founder Ettore Bugatti, Rembrandt Bugatti. Not only the same name as the famous Dutch painter, Rembrandt also possessed an equally passionate burning artistic love of the 17th century. Since Rembrandt is a favorite mediator with copper, the unique Veyron also uses the same copper tone on carbon fiber body, slightly adorned with caramel yellow in some details. Exterior and interior. Referring to the car interior, in addition to the dominant copper tones, between the two front seats is a copy of Rembrandt's elephant-shaped sculpture, which Ettore Bugatti used to decorate his Royale nose. Contrary to the mechanical and mechanical lover, Rembrandt Bugatti loved and inspired nature and wildlife.